file state support.
A federal judge has thrown out the lawsuit filed by a same-sex couple in Hawaii who want to get married. Natasha Jackson and Janin Clyde want to obtain federal benefits, and the third plaintiff in the lawsuit, Gary Bradley, also wants to marry his partner. But today, senior U.S. District Judge Alan Kay ruled against them. In his ruling, he said Hawaii's marriage laws are not unconstitutional. If the traditional institution of marriage is to be restructured as sought by plaintiffs, it should be done by a democratically elected legislature or the people through a constitutional amendment. Judge Kay ruled in favor of State Health Director Loretta Fuddy and the Hawaii Family Forum.
Well, Hawaii Family Forum is very pleased that Judge Kay has granted their motion for summary judgment.
The lawyer for the plaintiff says he respectfully disagrees with Judge Kay.
We had hoped that Judge Kay would open his eyes to what we believe to be obvious discrimination against gay couples.
John D'Amato says his clients are disappointed.
She called me actually to offer support. She's been very supportive of this effort, and we shared our regret that it hadn't come out the way we wanted.
He says the state doesn't allow the plaintiffs to call themselves married, but gives them those rights with civil unions. The Hawaii Family Forum believes
that marriage is historically between a single man and a single woman, one heterosexual couple, and there is no reason to change that.
The governor was also named as a defendant, even though he supports the plaintiffs. In a statement, he said, to refuse individuals the right to marry on the basis of sexual orientation or gender is discrimination in light of our civil unions law. For me, this is about fairness and equality.
The plaintiff's lawyer says he does plan to appeal the ruling, and the governor says he will join them if they do. Christine Nguyen, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.